This is the easiest way to get a fine dice on vegetables that are cylinder shaped. First, you're going to cut a piece off of just one side. That's going to ensure that it doesn't move when you go to lay it flat. Depending on the size that you want, you're going to do 2 to 4 slices all the way down, leaving a small space at the bottom. You don't want to go all the way through. That's going to help hold it together. Then you're going to rotate and repeat that same process. Remember not to cut it all the way through. You want a little space at the bottom. Lay it on that flat side that you made during step one and then chop into dices. I do this technique on celery, carrots, onion, tomato. It works like a charm, and it's so satisfying to do this on onions. It's the quickest, easiest way to get a finely diced product.